Look at that movement. Can he beat?
Not even Varane could stop him. Damn.